People call it sacrifices. I call it a choice. And just like any ambitious female that wants to strive for excellence, you do need to make sacrifices and you do need to choose. My weekly schedule is obviously quite dramatic. I've got a 6-year-old, a 4-year-old, and I've also got a 7-month-old Aston. It's just really digging deep. Sometimes I feel like Superwoman. I started playing football when I was 6 years old, and I've been coaching for over 15 years from a grassroots point of view. Whether I was playing or whether I was coaching, I loved it. And I still love it, and I still have that feeling, and I still have that passion for it. Transitioning from a player to a coach, it's chasing that feeling that you get when you're holding your best mate's hand, singing the national anthem for the Matildas. I think it's the smiles of young players. If I can make an impact on their lives, both on and off the field, then I've done my job. The most important thing for me is to be part of a team that is a family,